The art world is counterintuitive. When supply goes up, demand goes up and price goes up. If suddenly 50 more Warhols enter the market, you might think that's going to kill the market. It has a better chance of helping the market. And certainly, again, when the price of things go up, more people want it in art. It's not like cereal or something like that, where if my Wheaties are less than my cornflakes, I'll buy my Wheaties.